Adewale, your ambition still gives me pause, but I promised Auguste my help.
What's this?
The Forge Manifest, or so I am told. One of your famous recruits wrote it.
Joachim Francois, Henri Marchand, Fortuné Jean. Good. I'm sure you will serve the expedition well.
Louis Gaudin will meet with the harbormaster to arrange the remaining affairs of your expeditionary voyage. You may take the opportunity to switch the manifest.
At your signal, we will be ready to board.
Thank you. And thank you, Bastien.
Anything for the Mahon of Saint-Domingue.
Sharing your fascinating research.
The thanks is all mine.
And now I must away for a meeting with the harbormaster. All in the name of science, of course.
Of course.
High quality here. Has not seen a lot this good in
good physical condition.
Slaves this good are hard to come by. Quick, step up to Vid. Did I ever sell you faulty merchandise? No. Look no further. Look at these mules. Only the finest.
Arrête-toi.
Thank you.
trust the preparations are coming a long way.
Indeed, sir. As you can see, my men are working around the clock to prepare everything. You may expect a fine vessel fitted to precisely the demands of science and your other activities.
What other activities?
Do not worry about the thing, good man. I will be attentive. There is only the outstanding matter of your plate. Do you have the name for the manifest?
Yes, right here.
Come then. You must be itching to inspect everything.
Indeed, I am.
Heads! Heads! Double! Butt safe!
What's all this?
This is, you will not be interested. Dao, sailing thing. Just not good.
Attention, citizens! Pirates have been spotted alarmingly close to our boat!
By helping each other.
Ne le perdez pas de vue! Je vois! Là-bas!
Black flag. They'll be picked to the bone.
Let out some sail!
We must defend that ship. French or not, these scientists must reach their destination. Our people must capture their secrets. The knowledge is more important than any cargo.
Aye, Captain. He's worth the fight.
With a little skill and the right wind, it won't last long. Fire!
Captain! Fire!
Use the chop to stop!
Let's move! Fire!
Ready, Captain!
Fire! Fire!
This, damn it!
Fire!
Ade, Augustin has learned of another slave ship to intercept. I beg you to reconsider.
Special orders from your sometimes confidant, Governor.
No, it is as I feared. With all the slaves you have freed, the French are in panic.
Let the French live in the fear they earned.
It is not so simple. Curfews are strict. Punishments are harsher and more frequent. You help the ones you freed, but at what cost to the ones you can't?